Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn on the PS4. I'm going to finish off the errand hunting for the lodge, and we've done the three trials. There's a video for each of those on the playlist. And now we're actually going into the lodge.
The Hunter's Lodge should never have admitted those women are savages. It's a noble Karja institution.
You need to win three half-sons at our hunting grounds to gain admittance to the lodge.
You mean these?
Very well, then. Congratulations, and welcome. Our members reap rewards and adventure and live on in legend.
Am I a member now?
No, you're only a fledgling. Junior members are called thrushes. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to sponsor you.
So, I need to find a hawk.
Yes, but a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a time, and I'm afraid most of them already have one.
I've overcome worse odds. Where do I start?
Upstairs. Present yourself to the Sun Hawk Assis, our leader, who should introduce you to a hawk. I hope it's worth it.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
Well, we got three blazing suns, mate, not just fucking half sun shit. Bylaws of the lodge. God, that's a lot to read. Do that after. What's that creature they've got up there, hanging? Big motherfucker.
Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the savage lands.
The sacred land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
What a scumbag.
You're probably my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
What an asshole is sticking an arrow up his fucking ass.
Good day.
Gets back soon. Those things from the market. Something a quick look out here. Well, high up.
You're Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse. I'll bet you have.
Like her armor.
It's not okay. Especially not today. What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. And that's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk, then no one can deny you brought it down.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
Alright, let's get out of here.
That must be the spire. It's huge.
They've started hiring Karjan girls to work in the shops. Girls from good families gone into the trade. It's too much.
This is where I wish I had my Strider.
Elevators back down to the village at night.
Wonder if we can go down here. How does this work? Okay. Come on. How long does this fucking take? Here we go. Bottom now.
Don't forget to stock up before you're
on
the road.
Regret not stopping when you're in the
So we got a shop straight ahead.
Take a bit.
Save it.
Find goods for a fair price.
Is that really it? Won't do it all. Won't find better wares. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
I'll be the judge of that, mate. Right, we'll give that a miss. Now we have to head southwest. Fucking hell. And this is to get a stalker trophy.
Won't cost you a shot just to look.
So I'll see you there in a minute. It again, stalker.
There we go again.
Oh, what happened there? Having to get the stalker parts is going to be tough. What if I can pick my proximities back up? I don't think so. Can't believe we did that.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Let's go right in the action. Where's the machine? There it is. No, I thought I'd put that thing on him. This is pretty crazy.
Thank you.
like a major fuck-up way to do things. Where's this fucker? Get out of here now. Definitely lost my mount. Right, where's the next spot? Damn. I'm gonna have to get a mount from here. Oh no, we can get a mount from here. Where are we here? Yeah, if we get a mount from over here, we can make it to those other places easy. Stalker trophy. Blaze. Get a mount. There's a stalker over here somewhere.
I'll tuck that away.
Might as well get this flower already. Can you climb up there? Huh? Who's this? Flower should be up here somewhere. What's there? Good, there is a strider down there. Sneak up on that one. Hack it. Here we go. You have to get to those other ones faster now. It's fucking far. Right, there you go. Boy.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
We go. It'll be a long ride, but fun. Shit. Fucked up there. Fuck me, you still got ages.
My focus is receiving another signal.
Doing that yet. What's this fire? Oh, there.
You can stop tensing up.
I'll make sure we save it. Are on the way.
Hey,
another one. Fucking hell, there's loads of them. It's crazy, I don't know how I'm gonna survive this. Brutal. I'm surprised we survived that, honestly. Fucking hell. It's exciting, huh? I'll tell you that. Yeah, my mount's still alive. Didn't we fight more than... Oh, yeah, here's the other one. Literally got to go all this way. So I'll have to fast travel it. So here we go. Oh, we got our mount as well. Sick. Right. They've got guns on them.
Is it?
now. This is awesome. Can't believe we survived that, man. That was crazy. I think our mount's still alive. Wonder if we're gonna run out of space.
Looking good.
I even managed to get the other gun off as well. Be good if you could hold that weapon while riding the robot. I didn't even realise these bandits were here. Lucky for them. Where did that other gun go? Yeah. 75 shots doing it. I never want to put these to waste. Oh, that is awesome. Oh no, it's not. Oh well. Guess we're heading back to town. Back at Meridian. Quick save there. Oh, a box. Trophies.
Don't interrupt me. Go on and give Assis those trophies.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Well, there's the errand done for hunting for the lodge, so like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that shit. If not, go fuck yourself. Otherwise, I'll see you in my next video.